sweet
30%
girl.
Of the cases we have caught
to come out
have been
here
precisely
and talk
because
to
we
us?
Were the first big city
huh?
to offer widespread non-symptom
yeah,
testing for people who didn't exhibit symptoms, but we were able to catch them.
Hello?
Knowing that 10% of people spread 70-80% of the cases, often it's those
are you cute girl?
That have done the most damage.
Are you cute girl? Oh, you're a good girl. Look at that good girl.
My little sweet, sweet.
Yeah.
Sweetie little girl.
Tequila,
tequila, tequila.
Oh, I got the tail going.
I'm sorry.
Oh. Tequila, 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 tequila.
Look at that. One foot.
I'm talking. I'm going to talk.
Now pick up the other foot. Yeah.
I'm going to talk. Mama. I'm going to talk.
Oh, what a good girl.
You're a good girl.
You're a good girl.
You're a good girl.
You're a good girl. Yes, I wish you would come to me.
But we're not out of the woods. COVID-19 is still
I will give you kisses and hugs.
Dangerous. So we need to keep
what
following
a sweet
those protocols.
Baby.
Don't let up with our vigilance.
Hi, little girl.
So close to one, we can easily start tipping the other way.
Can I come in and see
up.
You?
So,
get
tested
she
if you think you've been exposed. If you have any doubt
but she
at
can't
all, consult a doctor for an appointment.
Why?
Or schedule
there's
a test
yet.
At community health center.
No.
At
under
community state or city sites.
Right.
And at city sites this week, we have the capacity to test 15,500 people a day. We've seen the demand come down a little bit, but as we saw in the past, sometimes that can go back up quickly.
You don't have to go high.
Capacity
there you go, under the bed.
Million people